What's going on, you guys? How's it going this evening? It's David here. It is 7:47 in the evening. Just hanging out. I was just listening to some comedians, and I thought it was something kind of funny. I'm actually going to steal Buddy Hackett's joke here. Buddy Hackett was a comedian in like the 20s, 30s, 40s, 50s, 60s. I don't know. He was way old. But, I've done several videos about what's next, right? Like, what am I going to do after I kick cancer's ass? And I'm pretty sure I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to either shave my face and my legs and become a swimmer, or I'm going to lose just a couple more pounds and become a jockey. Which shouldn't be that hard to do. I just gotta find a big, big, big brute horse that can handle my fatty butt. I just thought it was fine, so here I come in here and say it. He's gonna be coming home soon, so I'm waiting and waiting and waiting. Make sure to hurry. She told me what she wanted, but I'm not going to order it until she gets here. I want to make sure I do everything right for her. So, just kind of hanging out and waiting. Sorry, I'm picking on my iPad. It's like where the rubber stops, where the top comes down. So it doesn't crack it every time it hits it. There's like a little rubber stop there. So I pick on it while I'm chit-chatting. I thought that was fine, so I figured I'd come and share it. I'm about to lie down and go to sleep, I hope. I've been trying for a couple of hours and it just won't work. The people upstairs are just will not stop with the YouTube and Netflix videos. They're just way too loud. But anyhow, thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe if any of those are applicable. Make sure you guys go to bed today, better every day, and smile as much as you possibly can. I had to throw that one in there just to make myself feel a little bit better. I love you guys.